Well, that means that in the National Hockey League right now, there's only two clubs.
Shot score! Rantanen makes it a 2-1 hockey game. It's squeezed through the pads of Markstörm and then sat behind him, and Rantanen was first to the puck, slammed it in, and the Avalanche are on the board.
Well, a couple good things right off the bat. McKinnon wins the draw. The puck comes back to Zadorov, and Mikey didn't stand on the wall. He moved into the middle, gave Rantanen someone to pass to, and then Rantanen went right to the net. Look at Zadorov, like slide to his left. And then if he stays on the wall, he's not open for a pass. And Rantanen comes through, and good to see Rantanen get one, Mike. It's been a little while, and he gets some confidence in his game.
The Avalanche just cut that lead in half.